because they would love that to happen so that they can then say, oh, we need to lock this whole place down and take control so we can make everything better, you know?
Absolutely. We're going to go out with all of this could have been yours. Then we're going to come back and wait till how this ends with Stephen King. What happens to the radio host at the end? That's coming up in the final segment. We'll be right back.
I had a cure for your disease, but you threw it away. You made it clear I was not welcome on these seas, and you threw me away. So in exile, so I sail and I sail for so long.
On the run. Alex Jones and the GCN Radio Network.
Hi, Alex has been encouraging you to get food. Well, here's an unbelievable chance for you to jumpstart your food savings plan from eFoodsDirect.com. Anyone placing food orders on the large volume production run scheduled for the week of March 22nd can get a lot of food for very little cost. For example, with each pre-production order of 3 7-day responders, they'll ship a fourth week of food free. That's buy three, get one free. They'll take orders from now until March 22nd. The following week, they'll produce huge runs of the pre-ordered food, passing the savings to you in this buy three, get one free program. Folks, this is the best chance to stock up you'll ever see. Another example, buy 9 months worth of food and get 3 months free. You've got to go to eFoodsDirect.com/Alex for the food buy of a lifetime. Or call 800-409-5633. Go to eFoodsDirect.com/Alex or 800-409-5633.
Hundreds of nations have fallen to tyranny in the last century alone. This is our last chance to not relive history.
As we're finishing off this agenda, they'll be pulling the rug from underneath Americans at home.
They have tremendous influence on our president and Congress, and they really are calling the shots.
I think it's incumbent upon all of us as American citizens to pay attention.
Fall of the Republic identifies the enemies of our nation, the criminal offshore cartel, hell-bent on destroying sovereignty and on its ashes constructing world government.
Tim Geithner, Bernanke, they're arsonists. They're asking for more matches. And the Congress is saying, who do we make the check out to?
Today seems like nobody does care. And right now in Washington, D.C., we have seen a fall of the Republic.
Get your copy of Fall of the Republic on DVD at InfoWars.com or watch it online right now in super high quality at PrisonPlanet.tv.
Hi, everyone. Andy Anderson here. Are you using those little bottles of hand gel that kill germs, bacteria, and other nasties? In today's world, that's smart, especially with the filthy doorknobs, shopping carts, and handrails we touch every day. Did you know that once the alcohol evaporates in a few seconds, goodbye effectiveness. No more protection till you use it again. PureWorks to the rescue. Our FDA-compliant foam, lotion, soap, and spray do not contain alcohol. Their killing power lasts up to 4 hours. PureWorks disinfecting spray is EPA-certified to kill swine flu, bird flu, MRSA, HIV, hepatitis B and C, and for our friends in medicine, kills C. diff, along with a whole host of viruses and bacteria. Molds and fungus, too. It's even safe around pets and children. You'll love how your skin feels with PureWorks, soft and supple. No more dry skin. Here's to a little peace of mind knowing that your hands are still germ-free hours later. Call now, toll-free, 888-245-0300 to get your hands on PureWorks and get PureWorks on your hands. That's 888-245-0300.
Well, they're here. I locked the door, but I can see them through the window. One of them is waving at me to shut down. I'm giving him the finger. I'll shut down when I'm damn good and ready.
All of this could have been yours. Now, you got cut off on the last break, Shooter. You were getting into what this album means, the overall message. I want to go back over some of the story behind the other earlier tracks, and we're going to play Wake Up, which is your and mine favorite song separately. I didn't know that was your favorite until I saw one of your emails. In fact, your favorite four are my favorite four. I mean, it's such amazing music, and it goes on sale tomorrow. So before we go any further, tell folks how they get a copy of Hierophant's Black Ribbons.
Man, you can get it anywhere except for Target. Target's the only place that's not carrying it. I think it wasn't for any political reasons. I think it was just they're downsizing their stuff and they weren't sure how it was going to do because it was such a risk, I think. But you can get it anywhere. It's going to be on any, you know, in any stores, or you can get it at ShooterJennings.com, or you can get it, you know, any kind of outlet. The one thing that's good about the physical copy of the album is that it comes with these archetype cards. There's like six different cards, and there's one in each package. And when we're playing shows live, when we're playing a headlining show, we're going to pick a number for every show, and anyone who has that card on them can come back and hang out with me in the band and have, like, time to, you know, talk and ask questions or whatever, you know. So we're kind of doing a lot of things to give people the incentive to buy the actual physical copies of the album, as well as, you know, trying to give them opportunities to hang out with me and the band. So,
well, I can't wait till you come to Austin. You think you might be at Emo's in April, you were saying?
Yeah, we're looking at it. I don't think we've confirmed the date quite yet, but I think April we're going to be at Emo's. So, you know, if they just stick to our MySpace, which is MySpace/ShooterJennings or ShooterJennings.com, they'll be able to keep in with the dates. And you bet when we come down to Austin, we'll be giving you a ring. And I think we're going to talk to you guys out of Coachella also when we do that festival.
Well, that's awesome, because this is not just a radio show. It's also an internet TV show, so we can come down and do a video interview with you about the album.
That'd be great, man. I would love to.
Again, Shooter Jennings, the only son of legendary Waylon Jennings, fighting the New World Order, working with Stephen King. Stephen King knew about the global takeover back when I was in diapers. He wrote The Running Man, in the late 1970s? He's got a new book out I haven't read. It's called The Dome or The Bubble.
Under the Dome.
Because Ryan just got it, was saying how great it is. All about a controlled society, a tracking grid, a police state. I'm told the movie Crazies that is out right now kind of dovetails with that. But it's great to know that Stephen King is obviously aware of what's happening. You were telling me, too, the guy that produced the audio, you talked to him. He's also a listener of the show and fully aware of what's going on. And that's the good news. We are really the majority. The awakening's out there. The last domino to fall is all of us realizing that we are the majority, that we're not alone, and having more people like yourself, Shooter, come out, make a bold stand against MKUltra, the New World Order, the swine flu vaccine, the tyranny, the bankers, the, you know, the message that's in all these songs. It's incredible. You got cut off by the break when you were trying to talk about your whole view of the world we're in a few years from now that this album is warning people about, so hopefully we don't have to go there.
Yeah, man, that's exactly kind of the purpose, you know, and it really, I'm not like making anything up, you know, everything that was put into this piece of art or whatever was taken from what is really going on in the world, and the things that you've been speaking out about and the things that other writers that I've read have been speaking out. I mean, even people like Manly P. Hall and you know, of course, like I said, I've said about Ike. I mean, everybody will have formed their own opinion about him. I'm not an avid follower of Ike, but there was a book he had called Infinite Love is the Only Truth, Everything Else is Illusion, which is where that title came from. There's, you know, all of it, for you, because that's the world in which you really, at the end of the day, are going to thrive in. That's the only thing that matters. And because we all know the world is going to go down the crapper. Like, the sovereignty of the United States has been being stripped away for years. So it's like, you know, if you're going to live by their rules, you're going to live by your rules. And the thing is remembering that you have that choice.
Absolutely. Let's talk about the message of some of the other tracks. What about Don't Feed the Animals? What are you talking about there?
So, well, you know, that one is... The album kind of focuses on a lot of different aspects of society these days, I think. And I think for that one...